Thank you. Okay, so you're the Ezekiel Baseka trio?
Yeah.
Did I say it right?
Yeah, I think they were also Baseka trio.
You're Ezekiel.
I am Ezekiel.
Jules?
Jules and
Eric.
Eric.
Yeah.
So Ezekiel, you're the big boss?
No, I don't think. I feel big for my belly.
So, but you do live... No, you're from Ecuador.
From Ecuador.
And you live in Wrocław.
No, I live in Wrocław.
Why? And you're from Switzerland?
I'm from Switzerland, yeah.
And you live in Switzerland?
Yes.
Uh-huh. And you're from Spain?
Mm-hmm.
And you live in?
Switzerland.
Oh, that makes it easier.
Yeah.
How did you find yourself?
I know him from my last university, Liceu in Barcelona.
Barcelona?
Yeah, in Barcelona. Mm-hmm. And just recently in Switzerland. It was an accident.
Because I knew Eric.
Yeah.
From Basel in Switzerland.
Yeah. So how long are you playing together?
maybe 5 days.
5 days.
With today. Yes.
So we already heard a couple songs, and the next one is, I guess, called Soiling.
Soiling.
What is it?
Soiling is a composition that I don't know. In general, I can't compose for people, or I can compose with description of imagine or something like that. I don't have that talent, and I was thinking about how I can't make this sound dirty. Sounds dirty. Sounds like the chord doesn't sound good. And I experimented with a lot of chords that really destroyed some chords that I had like in my mind, like solid that is right. And nothing, only changed, and now it's demi-soiling.
Good. Let's listen. Thank you.
Cantable.
Cantable.
You know what it means, cantable?
I'm not sure.
What do you think that is cantable? No, because I know I'm interested.
No, I don't know.
No, cantable, in Spanish, cantable means something that you can sing, that is really easy to sing. Cantable, for example, that is cantable.
Singable.
It's exactly singable in English. And I composed this song the last summer in Barcelona. I was moving to Wrocław, and this is one bit hard because my sister in this summer had still cancer. Now she doesn't have cancer, and she's a singer. And I was thinking about how, because I never had that possibility to sing. It's why I play piano, I think. And then I was thinking about why I never can sing. And I was trying to sing some melody, and that was the unique melody that I could sing. I composed, and that was for my sister.
Nice. Snowflake? Snowflake.
Snowflake.
Okay, so there aren't so many snowflakes in Ecuador and in Spain. Well, there's some in Spain. There might be some in Ecuador, I'm not that sure. What but there's snowflakes in Switzerland.
In Spain, right? Yeah, a lot.
Yeah, but
also a lot in Ecuador.
You have exactly. I have quite high mountains, but we have snow all the year. But snowflake, I composed for another thing.
Not for snowflakes. What is it about?
It's about snowflake, but how to say? It was my first year in Spain. Really, this was my first composition that I wrote for. Any like jazz trio, like to say. I don't know if I wear a jazz trio because I play basically bad jazz and I compose my tunes. No. In general, when I play jazz, I play good. No, not true. But the point was that I was in Spain the first year. Of course, I feel alone. And I had the illusion to see really snow in Spain. That was completely stupid, but I heard not too much, but that in moments you can see one bit of snow in Barcelona, and nothing happens, and I was a bit sad that day and composed Snowflake. Thank you.
What's in Israel?
Ah, no, nothing in Israel. Nothing happens about Israel. In general, the names doesn't mean what's mean. I am a friend, and also I think that you are a friend of him. Shakar Ednatan?
Yeah, not really.
But you know him, yes?
I know him, yeah.
Yeah, Shakar Ednatan. He's a guitar player that now he lives maybe in New York.
I don't know him personally.
Ah, okay, sorry. I was thinking, no, because we knew from Spain also him. He was visiting of a friend of us, I think, Felix Flossi. And there, I don't know, I met him, and for me it was amazing how he plays the guitar. And like 1 year ago, I was in Krakow, also for a concert in a club where I would return. Go to the concert in Piazza 25, no, I think. But yes, go. And I remember the history. I was there, and for me it was a surprise. He's a guitarist, but the day that I wanted to go to for a concert to see him, he plays a set of percussion and was fucking amazing. It was the first time that really I felt near of the Israeli music, like popular Israeli music. It was a trio with a Polish cellist, a pianist from Israel also, amazing guy, and him. I didn't listen to him playing guitar, and was one of my best concerts when I assisted in my life, really.
Nice.